Might want to gargle my ball sack.
Season 5 of Boys is actually officially in production as of today. Or season 4, whatever season they're on. I don't know. Alright, let's get to this. Let's get to this nonsense. They're playing with their little ball thing. Booty calls. And girls. He was just playing with it. He knocked a picture over on top of himself, so. Yeah, I was just saying, Bruce, man, like, I haven't played this in weeks. And I was like, I feel bad because I've been skipping. How you doing, man? That's when you got the that's when you got the perfect run with all four characters.
Yes.
Callie, thank you for the follow. Good, 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 good. How's it going over there? Oh, so we can't touch Nitro. Ooh. Doing good, just relaxing, playing poker. Oh, did my alerts freeze? I hope not. Oh, wonderful. I'm terrible at Crash. I'm not very good at all. That was good until I attempted this last trophy I need for 100% on Batman Arkham Knight. What's the last thing you need? What, my Crash costume? I bet you that was a thing. Go Bear! Are you doing the insanely perfect relic or just the casual play? Right now, just a casual play. We're gonna come back to it later. Just because I don't have everything unlocked yet, so I don't really see a point in going for the perfect runs until I have like all the colored crystals and shit. Thank you. checkpoint. There we go. Fighting my Batman game for a while now. Yeah, it almost glitched on me again last night, Bruce Man, and I was so upset with it. I was so upset I just put it down and went back and I tried it again today because I had one more chance to get the challenge done. So what happened was is that it's the worst nightmare challenges that I get hung up on. So I did one in the Black Mask room. I got the challenge done. I unlocked it. I was like, oh, awesome, yes. Well, then it goes straight into a fight, and I felt like that was a fight that I could get maybe one of the other challenges done, but I messed it up, so I hit restart checkpoint. It restarted me at the beginning of the fight, but didn't get it, but erased my credit for completing the worst nightmare challenge. And it was like locked. Like, it was like locked. I was like, oh my god, I think I glitched this fucking thing again. Luckily, I saved the Deadshot encounter. I did that today, and I got the challenge unlocked. So I think I'm in the clear, and the challenges haven't glitched on me. I might be able to finally finish them this time. Yeah, you unlock a new move at the end of the game, so until you get to that, the color gems. Yeah, that's what I figured. Because I was like, how did I miss all these boxes and shit? But... that. Oh. There's a lot of super hidden boxes without a guide. I'll take you. I figured. Oh, come on, man. Oh, fuck. I forgot how to do the down thing. Fuck, I forgot how to do that. Circle. Okay. Got it. Ah! Wow, that's a long sequence. That's a very long sequence. Come on, ready, jump! Jump! Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Man, this is tough. This is gonna be tough getting all the fucking boxes. Holy shit. Nice. Ah, fuck.
Boy, that escalated quickly.
Have you done the previous Crash Plats? No, I haven't. I tried to do Crash 1. And truth be told, I didn't even get the plat because I couldn't even finish the game. Crash 1, I'm a pretty decent trophy hunter, right? Or not even a trophy. Just like I can play a lot of games and I can adapt and I can learn. My weakness is platformers of all kinds. I'm terrible at puzzle platformers. I can't do them to save my life. I couldn't even. So the stage I got stuck on in Crash 1 was the one where you have to like go across like the bridge, and you like jump over the gaps in the bridge, and they got like the little mountain goats and stuff. Right, because Sally, the like her favorite. I don't know if it's like her favorite, but it's like, if I have trouble with like a platformer, I hand her the controller, and she's just like, "Oh, dude, did it in like one try." And I'm like, "Oh, that's cool." I mean, I've only died 60 times trying to do this, but she's really good at puzzle platformers, and I'm terrible at them. I'm terrible. I'm more of like the action-oriented games, like God of War on God mode. Like I instinctively know parry block in this very millisecond window, but I can't fucking sit there and stare at the screen and figure out, okay, I think I need to jump from here. Roads and Nowhere in the High Road are both levels like that. Yeah, so I never finished Crash 1, And because I never finished Crash 1, I never went on to play 2 and 3 because I don't like to play things out of order. But Bruce Mann redeemed this one, so we're doing it. And I was informed that it's easier than Crash 1. So that has yet to prove itself to be true. But the infinite lives is definitely a nicer thing. Like in Crash 1, I just kept dying. High Road is considered the hardest level in the game by many. I think that was probably the one I was stuck on. Okay, it looks like we have two routes. How would you go about getting all these boxes if it splits you off in different directions? Oh shit! Whoever said this is easier than Crash 1 is a dirty liar. Thanks, Bruce Man. Hey, Grandpa Greg, what's up? You need to get them all in one direction, then go backward through the other side. Rage time. Hawks, what's up? He has all the answers, young Padawan. Oh, I was wondering why the music's repeating. So you would just do a loop, but then you have to go back through and do it again then, right? So it looks like you'd want to go this way first. Hawks, how are you gonna slide in here and not use your brand new alert? You don't have to use it. I did remake Dirties. However, the file size is too big. So I'm gonna have to try to convert it at work. So you would have to go back through there.
Oh god! Oh god!
Ow, I'm dead!
What?
Okay, I get the idea, and then you loop back around.
Dark Lord, and I died.
Dark Lord, just run.
Oh, God.
Oh, Callie, as soon as I got really the platinum for this yesterday.
Oh, don't tell me you're both dead. Yep, you're both dead.
I don't think I've laughed this much in a long time.
You don't stream anymore? You're a trophy hunter though, right? You have to be if you're mad enough to go for a Crash Platinum. Well, this is interesting. But again, I don't... Wow, okay. So you have to backtrack. Oh! I'm not even gonna bother. Boom. Boom. Oh. God. Pox, how are you enjoying our... Are you getting into the God of War? Are you getting into the thing? Did you need to use your... I'm watching you play a lot. You need to use your runics a lot more often. They're like huge damage and they're huge crowd control. And you have a shield that you almost never use. I suppose you don't need to, though, but, yeah. Well. Oh, you're at the end? Yeah, I don't know who said that this was... This isn't... Look how complicated this is. I'm not even going for all the boxes, like... Bruce, man, I hate you. I hate you so much. So very much. Hey, Po Bear. Okay. I forgot about that freaking shield. Just bashed my way through things. I finished the story. I know, all, like, you literally turned it into a 100% hack and slash. Ah! Not right now, Po. Not right now, Po! No! God damn it. Really? Alright. We'll indulge him for a few seconds. I found this game significantly less frustrating to play than the Crash Trilogy. Because the Crash Trilogy, the hitbox is just awful and it's harder for sure. And needed to do deathless runs for every level. It's crazy. No. Yeah, they're insane. I was working my way through them in Crash, and then I was like, they just kept getting harder and harder, and I was like, oh my god. No. Bruce did you dirty on this one? Oh my god. Here, stick in your chair. Oh my god. Po wants love so much right now, Sally. I think it's because he was working on it. Oh, fuck. See, I looked away from the screen for 1 second. He was working on it, and he wanted somebody to share in his pain. Bruce, did you ever finish this? You will find another hard game for me to plat after this. You know what's sad though? Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? A lot of people have started going for it because of Plus, but not... Yeah, I didn't think so. I didn't think they would. And dude, that's what's like... I got into like these arguments with people. Like, they're like, oh my god, Dark Souls are so hard. Like, Dark Souls has got, like, a 20% completion rate. Crash, Bandicoot. Let's see. Let's look up Crash. Games. Crash, Bandicoot. 4. Is a 4.5% platinum trophy. That's Crash 4. Crash 1. Wow. Crash 1 is a 9.45% trophy. There's no way. There's no way. It's so much harder than that. Dark Souls. Let's just pick Dark Souls Remastered.
Right, one sec. Just wait, let's save.
Dark Souls Remastered is 27%. It wasn't hard. It wasn't hard at all. But like, Call of Duty World War II that I just finished was...
No.
It's a 1.51%.
Oh, hopefully the...
I don't get it.
...the VOD saved, because I was having trouble with them recently.
Did you just check out the clip above? It's my new favorite. Yeah, it's still trying to load. It's still trying to load. You know, it's easier to just copy the link and then put it in my browser than click on it while it's in OBS, because OBS does a piss-poor job of connecting. It's a good one. It's a good one. Draw My Dreams, what's up, man? Rarity doesn't always mean difficulty. Yeah. The completion percentage on Souls is high partly because of more dedicated... True, but to be fair, I've done Demon Souls, I've done Dark Souls, I've done Elden Ring, I've done Bloodborne. I still have to do Sekiro, Dark Souls 2, and Dark Souls 3, but out of the ones that I've done thus far, none of them have been hard compared to like other ones. There's times that they've been frustrating. Yes. Like Dark Souls 1, I steamrolled Dark Souls 1 until I got the New Game Plus. So there was one boss, to be fair, there was one boss on New Game Plus, the Four Kings, that was difficult. And it was because it was a big DPS check that I hadn't leveled up enough for. And I was like, oh, okay. let me just go grind out 5 or 6 levels and then come back. And I did, and I cleared it. So, I'm trying to think, like, what are the hardest ones? Your voice is amazing. I'm talking about, oh yeah, I know you're not talking to me. I'm in the Halleck tree and I'm scared. Don't be scared, John My Dreams. If you've done Melania, the Melania and Rodan were the two hardest bosses in Elden Ring. Bloodborne, I think, was really hard. It took me almost twice as long as Crash 4, and I probably died a lot more, even cried once. Bloodborne was hard because of it actually had, like, end-game dungeons. The end-game dungeons were tough. They were tough. But, like, especially if you're going for plat, because they were required for completion for the plat. Those were tough. No lie. But, like, the main game itself wasn't really bad at all. Apart from that, I'm doing good. Got shout out working on my stream, and I got a new animated background, something nice to look at while I'm working. Defiled Watch Dogs was the fight I think I cried on. Rodan is in the final battle. No, Rodan is in the one that you have to, like... He's in the big field, and you have to, like, charge him, and he's, like, this big dude on this tiny-ass chariot and shit. I'm trying to think, like, some of the most challenging ones I've done. Sword Art Online I have is really rare. It's not that it was hard. It was just... It was so grindy, it made you want to give up. So, so grindy. I'm trying to think. Trophy logs, type, platinum. I mean, I only have 136. Call of Duty World War II was a tough one. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood was tough. Especially since you had to do the DLC. That was pretty tough. I actually ended up only getting it because I fell through the map to the end of the map, and I got the thing. I glitched through the floor, and I fell through a cloud, and I got the trophy. So, I haven't technically can say that I beat that. Oh, Kenna, Bridge of Spirits. If you did it, there was like a glitch in the game that you could exploit like the first 2 weeks, and if you were able to exploit that glitch, the platinum was very, very easy. I was not able to exploit that glitch. I missed the window. So, if you go for a platinum trophy in Kenna, I can tell you right now, if you do it legit, which you have to do now because they patched it, it is very, very, very hard. You can even look it up. It's in, like, top 10 hardest games to finish. Like, Kenna is up there. Kenna is fucking ridiculously hard if you do it legit. Just because you're going to do, like, a normal playthrough... And get all your collectibles and all that other stuff, right? That's you're gonna have 99% of the game done by the time you do your normal playthrough. That's the one where you enjoy it. Then you have to go back and play the game on master difficulty. You don't have to worry about your collectibles. You're literally just trying to finish the story, and it is wicked hard. Master difficulty is wicked fucking hard, and it's not a new game plus. Master difficulty. It's you're starting from scratch, so you don't have all your skills. Like it's wicked hard. See Avengers again, that's not hard, that's just a grind. Dead Space 2's permadeath was semi permadeath was kinda difficult. Let's see here. I mean, I got all the Batmans. Really, the only thing in the Batman games that holds you back are are typically either the Riddler trophies or that godforsaken 15-hit combo using all your gadgets, whatever. I think Crash 4 is my hardest one, but I think to say Souls games aren't hard is quite an overstatement. Bloodborne is probably the hardest of all of the Souls games that I've played. I'll give you that. Of the ones that I played, I don't expect a lot from Dark Souls 2 and 3 of difficulty. I'm not going to lie, though. Sekiro not only looks like it's more fun than the rest of the franchise, it also looks like it's a lot harder. So I'm excited to play Sekiro when I get around to it. Tochi whipped my ass so many times, but that glitch was patched. But there's a new one now, so you still shit. Woodsmith and Tochi killed me many, many times. Also, the tree that covered in stone was hard. Yeah, dude. I was stuck on the final boss on Spirit Guide difficulty for days. The Stone Guardian. I was stuck on the Stone Guardian for a while. And I think Woodsmith. Woodsmith is the one that you fight right after you first get your bow, right? Because you don't have any skills yet, so that one was kind of tough. Any tips on how to get Mikaela a bit quicker? This place is... This place is starting to piss me off. I don't know. I feel like I had Elden Ring a little easy, though, because I had the Mimic before it was nerfed. Using the exploit makes really everything. Dark Souls 3 was hard, especially the Ring City. Shame they didn't do trophies for the DLCs. But that's not the Woodsmith. Ah, yes, that the Woodsmith, the hammer that sets the room on fire, that was difficult. The other one I thought was kind of tough was when you have to go back and fight all the guardians. The one that gave you the bow and he's like flying around, that was kind of difficult. Yeah, Kenna all around, if you do it legit, is tough. I want to go back and do Kenna again, just because I really, really did love the game. And I played the PS5 version, so I want to go back and do the PS4 version to get the double plat. It's just that I'm not looking forward to, you know, going after... but they did... There is an anniversary patch coming out where they're offering, like, new game plus and stuff, and new bosses and all that. So I might, when all that comes out, I might revisit that just to see the new bosses and the new stuff. You can gasp. You can only say great things about the Souls games. You get angry people after you. Oh, Kenna, Hawks, Kenna was such a good game. It was such a good game. But when you go for the plat, like your first playthrough, when you're going to play it on normal and you do all of it, you're going to really love the game. You're really going to enjoy it. And then when you do your Master Guide difficulty, you're going to absolutely hate it. The game is going to make you love it and hate it all at the same time. Oh, new trophies for the anniversary patch. Oh yeah, like maybe like a new game plus completion. But if they let you do new game plus on Master Spirit Guide, that right out of the gate might make things a little bit easier. But it also sounds like there's new bosses and stuff, so at the same time, maybe make it more difficult? I don't know. Shit. So like for every game pretty much, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, the hardest for like Tochi, yeah. You already have all the abilities, yep. I made it. Not really. I didn't even get 80% of the fucking apples. Such a basic... Right. But whoa, what was this? What was happening here? Did they drop the boxes on his head?
I'm in a glass case of emotion!
Who's this chick?
Guys, I'm coming!
Kick! Oh, wow! To a hook shot. R2 to hook shot. Did you see Toys for Bob is teasing a new game? No, what are they teasing? Oh, this is so useful. Can you play as her for the rest of the game? Oh, this is so useful. No, she's only in certain levels. Yeah, if you could play as her for like the whole game, right off the jump. No one knows what they're hoping at Spyro 4. Well, let's hope not, because didn't Xbox buy Spyro? Doesn't Xbox own Spyro now? It's a COD at this point. I hope there's a ground below us. Yeah, okay. They can't be COD because they're not the lead devs on COD, and that tease was from a wall. They only got put games they lead develop on. They own Spyro and Crash, which is a weird world we live in. Right? Crash and Spyro were all PlayStation exclusives, and now Xbox has the rights to them. Because I thought Xbox bought that company. Them to COD sometime after the game. Oh, that's why I couldn't get to it. What's this? Yeah, dude, if you had this chick's grapple hook ability, it would make the, like, the rest of the game so much easy. Oh, no. Should I just jump down? No, I shouldn't. That's what those are. Okay. So then this is a... Ah, come on. Ah, you could just jump on the octopus heads without slamming. They still die like Mario. Ah, okay. Oh wow. Oh wow. God, this was too easy. It was too easy. They had to put some bullshit in there. Damn. Ah, son of a bitch! I'm gonna get it. What even killed me? Yes! Oh no! I think you found every box so far. I might have one level. Son of a bitch!
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yes! Please give me a checkpoint.
Eyes on target.
I missed that box. Son of a bitch. Oh no. Well no, okay, so I didn't get every box. I missed six of them. Sections like that, where you need to bounce on boxes like that, it's often just easier to double jump after each box, gives you more time to land on the next one.
It's good to see you guys.
Is Link's block? No, I don't think so, Hawks.
We lost touch in your universe too, huh?
Yeah, you could say that. What did we like die or something? What? No, nope, no, no, definitely not. So, how are things in your dimension?
The usual. Bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So, what you collecting? Crystals?
Soft line.
Masks.
Ooh, you do look arising. Make well, sure you have a that. Straight line.
Wait, you're not coming?
Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Astrid, what's up? That's a good clip, Hawks. That's a good clip. He's like, yes, 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 fuck. Oh, so there's new levels that unlock.
Spartans! What is your profession?
Thank you. All right. We got two levels done today. How do you change your outfits? You have to be in a dimensional map to change outfits. Okay. And you do it by pressing triangle. Did the sound alert work? Yes. Did you not hear it at all? Did you guys not hear the sound alert? You heard it? Okay. Well, Sally heard it, Astrid. You didn't hear it. What? Hold. Do another. How did half people hear it and not other half didn't? Barracuda. I might have just tuned it out. Did you guys hear that one, Barracuda? I heard it there. Pretty sure I didn't hear it the first time. Seems hard to miss. Yep. All right.
Spartans! What is your profession?
Did you guys hear that one? Because maybe it's the actual sound that's not working. Oh, fuck me. Now I hear it, but now Hawks didn't hear it. Hawks, you didn't use your command today. You didn't use your command. I'm offended. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not. It's your command. You can use it when you want. I still haven't even used the command that you made for me, Hawks. I keep forgetting.
Ladies and gentlemen,
tell me why he ain't nothing but a heartache. Ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never want to hear you say
I want it that way.
I'm sorry, it cracks me up every time I look. I'm remaking Dirties, so I'm gonna. Dirties has a stripper pole in his now.
That's perfect timing. Whoever did that, that's perfect timing.
That was me! I remember, I played that sound alert. Well, I found Melania. Pray for me. You can do it, draw my dreams. Just don't get hit.
She works hard for that booty. She works hard for that booty.
Pretty massive spoiler there, though, Rip.
You deserve that booty, girl. You deserve that booty. I know how hard you work.
You're gonna have to toss some of those old paints. Old paint clips. Oh.
I always wanted to. Like, we have this person we call Brett.
Sally, you probably have like 1,000 clips to go through, though.
I follow her on Instagram, but he does have a booty.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Ah, nope, wrong way. Yo, what's going on with this guy? He's a fucking sharpshooter. It's just, Vader's gonna be in every Star Wars game, to be fair. It's just a surprise. Because up until that point, there are no characters from the movies in that game. Right? But they did add, I don't know if you're caught up on Mandalorian, BB-8 appeared in Mandalorian, in the newest season of Mando. So, I feel like that means Fallen Order is canon. At that point. Oh, BD-1, yeah. BB-8 is, yeah. BD-1. BD-1. BD-1 was in Mando. Is the roly-poly guy. Yeah. I got it wrong. Chill out, guys. All right, come on. Yeah, BD-1 is, he's in season 2 of Mandalorian. There's one episode where they find, like, I'm not going to tell you the plot of the episode, but there's one episode where BD-1 is in the episode, and there's, like, this whole moment where it was, like, they try to make him cute and all that stuff. He is in Mandalorian, so... I deleted some of my clips. It doesn't tell you how many you have. No, you have to go through all of them and police the shit out of them, Sally. You have to go through all of them and police them. Like, I do that all the time. Like, I'll go through and I'll delete things. I'm like, oh, that was probably... Ooh. They didn't sound that fast right at that moment. Oh wow, okay. How are you supposed to do this? Ah, just like that, okay. We got all 29. Okay. Come on. One. Okay. Ah, fuck me. Do I have to do this again? No, okay. Whoa! Shice! Fuck shice! Oh! Got a checkpoint. Oh. Ah. Whoa. Ah! Woof! Also, tip for the deathless runs, when you do get them, any deaths inside of bonus levels don't count as deaths. Good to know. You can die as many times as you want in them. Same goes for the trilogy games as well. I did not know that. That's good to know. Son of a bitch! I went too early. That's what she said. I'm worried about boxes. I'm just trying to finish the fucking game. I can just hear Bruce Mann's voice. You will suffer as I have suffered. When he redeemed this fucking game. Please give me a checkpoint. There we go. Yeah, going for boxes is going to take way longer, and there's not much point. Even if you get them all, you still need to get them all without dying later on. Oh, you have to do it all in the same. Right, so I should just focus on finishing the levels. All boxes without dying. Yeah. Okay, so then I should just focus on trying to finish. I didn't know it went right through the middle. Okay. Oh, shit! Okay. all bosses without dying, that is gonna be a absolute freaking nightmare. Oh, come on! Oh, that was a checkpoint box. Fuck me. Yep, it's the reason that this is so much harder than previous games. If it weren't that way, it would actually be much harder. It wouldn't actually be that much harder than the trailer. Yeah, I'm at 17 deaths. Death. Like I said earlier, this is top 10 hardest levels in the game, I think, and you're almost there. I can make it. Ah.
Bitch, are you going to be a little wuss and rage quit soon?
I never rage quit. What are you talking about? Ah! Ah! Oh, fuck me! The checkpoint was right there. I should have just went for it. I got greedy. Of course, I missed the bomb. God. Bullshit, you rage quit these type of games, but I don't know what you're talking about. I haven't even got a trophy yet tonight. This is embarrassing. Oh my god. Lies, Astrid. Ah, come on. Fucktard. Ah, gotcha, bitch! Yes, yes. Go, nobody wants you here. Checkpoint! Oh my god, we gotta do it again? Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, we have a boss! Alright, we have a boss! Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna refill my drink and use the restroom. Be right back. Oh, he's stuck up there. He's stuck in the wall. They look like Bane costumes. They're stuck. How do you?
This is what you wanted.
Of course, I had to put them on my seat.
This is what you want.
Now that is beauty. That is beauty right there.
Give me time to go run and grab my.
Oh, I can't drink with this mask on. No, I can't. That sucks. I need a straw. Yeah. Yeah.
Look at this little stick wiggling.
Fucking embarrassing!
Sorry. Not right now, Poe. Not right now, Poe! No! Oh, you ate that one straight to the face. Oh, I shot him off the planet Earth.
Y'all suck, man. I want my regular crew back.
Read that line again. You missed that joke, homie. Wanna see how erect I get? Oh.
Dad? Is that you?
Oh! That sounds like a sex sound. Is that what is that what I sound like? I don't. Oh, look at you. Aren't you just happy? Skipping away.
Getting tighter. It's like my head's getting fatter or something.
This is actually not bad. Like, this is like one of the best masks to wear because I can still actually see. And we have different eyes. We do have different eyes.
How are we supposed to make these people dance?
All right.
It's a psychological horror game. Visage is a horror game. Huh.
Draw My Dreams, how's Melania going? All right, how are we supposed to beat this? Wasn't so bad. Oh, my camera. Fuck me.
Akano! Old Dark Matter himself. A careful crash. He's heavier than you.
Thank you, Astrid.
Oh, good. You're awake. All right. Two masks down, two to go. Feeling a little less panicked. I was at a 10 before. Now I'm at a solid, let's say, 9.78. Oh yeah, these bandicoots are here to help.
Bandicoot. Follow.
Short and to the point. Love this guy.
It was nice. It was a nice break from that ugly mug of yours. Oh, the boss fight isn't in the time trial? Okay. Give it a spin, Trade Quality Falls. Coco has some cool skins as well if you ever... Yeah, I'm playing as Coco now. Just to mention, is one of your favorites.
So where's the next mask?
Not here. If these chuckle nuts weren't punching holes in reality, we could open our own rifts. For now, we're stuck taking the long route. But I sense another rift around here, so...
Friends, I have a fun little game for you to play. I've got a reward for the clever bandicoots who can reach my testing grounds. But you'll have to defeat my deadly, diabolical creations along the way.
This Coco outfit reminds me of the one character from
a Pokemon.
Reminds me of Chrono Trigger. Okay, so it's like a super spin. Oh, interesting. You just stay in it. Silence the scientist! Yes, we have tripped. Flashback tape found, okay. It doesn't tell you if you activate it at the same time you jump. It gives a bit of a boost. Activating it after bouncing on the box does the same. Not too important for casual play, but useful for time travel. You're talking about the spin? You got him in his butt. Oh wow. That shot you all the way up there. Sliding then jumping gives you more height. You can also use the slide to slide off edges because you don't fall until the slide ends, like in cartoon, used for getting those high up boxes or crossing large gaps. Thank you. Ah, shit. Time trial, no death, all boxes. This is insane. Bruce, man, I hate you so very much. So very much. Oh my god, over jumped it. I'm not going for boxes. Stop fucking hitting the TNTs. Off that ledge. All right, didn't know that. The water only looked like it was a foot deep. Any Full Metal Alchemist fans in chat? I'm a Full Metal Alchemist fan. I am not a fan of the live action stuff. I know they're still making it though. And I think there's a new season coming out, and the only reason why I know there's a new season coming out because I have a friend that I went to film school with who directed one of the episodes of the new season coming out on Netflix. Oh, it's a movie. It's a movie, not an episode. Okay, see, I didn't know that. There's a really, really bad, not worth it, the time. So, I'm not super a big super fan of Netflix remaking animes. Like, Death Note was pretty terrible. Bleach was atrocious. None of the Full Metal Alchemists have been very good so far. And now that they're making Yu Yu Hakusho, which is like, please don't fuck up Yu Yu Hakusho. Like, please don't mess that one up. But I don't know. Honestly, the best movies that's it's a live action adaptation of an anime that I've seen thus far, and I don't know how many people are fans of Rurouni Kenshin. Season 1 and 2 were really good. Season 3 and 4 were kind of weird. But there's 4 movies, and the movies are excellent. They're absolutely excellent. The first three movies cover season 1 and 2, and then the next two movies cover season 3 and 4 and the OVAs. How do you know it looks good? We don't know anything other than casting at this point. How do you know it looks good? The Japanese live action Death Note movies are really fucking good. The one that they did on Netflix? With William Dafoe as the God, I can't remember the fucking character's name. Not on Netflix? Okay, so if there's another one, I haven't seen it. So, yeah, it's just like with the Rurouni Kenshin movies, I believe the first three films weren't made with Netflix. You have to, like, find them somewhere online to watch them. But then, like, the last two movies, I think Netflix did them. Because I was like, oh my god, these are on Netflix now, and Sally and I watched them together. And they were like, they kind of like made the movie, but then released part, it was like movie one, and then 6 months later they released movie two, but that was because there was like 5 years in between films. I think they filmed them back to back. They are Japanese adaptations of the Death Note manga anime. Alright, well, if they're not the Netflix versions, Ashley, you need to send me a link so I can check these things out. Because I did rather like Death Note. Oh, wow. Good luck finding them to watch. I have my ways. I have my ways. I will find them. I will find them. Okay, cool. I'll try to find them. I think I'll be able to find them. I have my ways. I still have friends in Hollywood. They can track this shit down for me. Oh, that's some fucking horse shit right there. Oh, and just starting you all the way to fuck back here.
Are you gonna hide for me?
Journey! Dirty, I remade your command.
That was stupid.
That was insane, bro.
It's not up yet though, because the file size is too big. I have to take it to work and compress it.
Look where he's at. He's cheating.
Guys, I don't know how I feel about that.
Bro, he just shot him through a building.
Serious?
Yeah. I have to take it to work and compress it. I was trying to download the program on my computer, which I need to do. But I just couldn't remember the name of the program. So I will have it probably installed sometime tomorrow morning. I just need to convert it, because right now it's 2.5 gigabytes, and I need to compress it down to 45 megabytes. What's up, man? How are you doing? Are you still working late this week? Are you doing overtime again this week? Ah, son of a bitch! Fuck you! Got through the level. Nice, you did it. Thank you, Callie. You know what? You know what's messed me up? It's like, in my head, I'm still trying to go for all boxes, even though I shouldn't be going for all boxes right now. Like, it's like, why am I even trying? But it's just like, I'm still trying to do it, and trying to do it is what's making me die so much. Do I have to do this level?
Reminds me of Neo Nippon, minus the Kaiju Tanuki.
Like, this is probably not a level I need to do for completing the story. But see what I mean? Like, I keep going for boxes. I don't need to go for boxes. They aren't required to beat the game, but you'll need them eventually. Death number one. If they aren't required, we'll do them later. They are required to run time trials and deathless runs. Okay.
grass, just like the old days. Working together against those who keep us down and humiliate us by forcing us to pick out our own birthday card and sign them from him.
Oh, I don't know why I spun on a fucking TNT. Don't need to get that either. I'm like, I have like this mental block that I should be going for every box I see. I saw Bruce Man do this level. I think this is the same level. Ah, son of a fucking bitch. Spinning TNT like a dummy is just part of Crash. I did it all the way to getting them. Yeah. It's just like you see it, you're like, what? Oh, but wait a second. I wasn't supposed to do that. And they do. Son of a bitch! Figure that one out once we get there again. Astro, did you shout out Dirty Out? I can't remember. Forgot I had this. Okay. Thank you, Astrid.
I'm dead.
Sorry, you got it.
I didn't remember if we did. You did it. I thought you did, but I can't remember for sure.
I finished him in a single fucking spray.
Did somebody grab that grapple?
It's kind of like sometimes, like, I'll feed my dog, and I know I fed my dog, but then Sally will wake up, did you feed the dog? And then I'm like, and then I'll look at him, and he's like, please feed me. And I'm like, I don't remember if I fed him, because I fed him so many times, I don't know if what I'm remembering was yesterday or this morning. Like, I know I fed him, but did I feed him 2 hours ago? I don't remember. My short-term memory is fucked. It's absolutely fucked. Oh. Thank you, Astrid. So, Astrid, have you picked what you're going to redeem? What game you're going to redeem? Am I going to get a forewarning of what atrociousness I'm about to get into? You're gonna make me suffer. Do I have a forewarning to the suffering? Oh, come on. Have you downloaded Assassin's Creed Valhalla? I have not, but I can do that. I think I can go ahead and do that. Is that what you're gonna pick? Because I can go ahead and start downloading it. The gongs are tied to a trophy. You need to hit all five of them in a level. Oh, okay. Well, Astrid, if you're going to be making me play Valhalla before I download the game, it's real quick, real quick. See if the trophy is an auto pop. There's no information. Because if it auto pops, I'll play the PS4 version. But if it doesn't auto pop, I'm not going to bother with the PS4 version. I'm going to enjoy the game and play the PS5 version. It seems like it does not auto pop. From what I'm generally reading. Well, how do I... What version of the game is it downloading? PS5. Okay. It better be good. I do have Origins and Odyssey now, though. So now I have the prequel trilogy. I was able to get both AC Odyssey and Valhalla for $15.
Sometimes I think you're my only...
Assassin's Creed Valhalla Trophy Guide. Copy. Paste. What is this nightmare? 100 fucking hours? Oh my god. Oh my god, 100 hours. Well, the good news is that there's nothing missable. Well, boom, that's actually not that bad, Astrid. I'm thankful. 100 hours is a lot, but there's nothing missable. You can play the game and just work at it. That's not bad. Completionist all the way. That's not bad. It just requires work. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. I'm definitely okay with that. Yeah, that's not bad. That's not bad. I hate when they have missable things. But 100 hours, that's a fucking trek. That's a trek. And I don't speed run things, so 100 hours for me is going to be like 130, 120 at least. You'll have to get the DLC content as well. We'll see. We'll see. I don't buy DLC unless I like the game. So if I like the game, I'll buy the DLC. But I never buy DLC unless I like the game. Well, a lot of games I'll pick up on sale or whatever, but if I never, ever, ever buy DLC unless it's like I actually really enjoyed the game, I'm like, okay, I want to buy the DLC. You're gonna like Valhalla? Okay. Alright. Alvor is actually in Valhalla canon is female, but you can change genders like in Odyssey. I didn't even know that. Can you customize your character, or is it like a set look? Because I would 100% build Ragnar Lothbrok. Vikings TV show. I just need to finish Batman, and I need to finish Dragon Ball FighterZ, and then I'm caught. Well, I'm not caught up, but I'm caught up to like to a point where I'm like, I'm comfortable with, like, not stressing myself the fuck out. You can customize with your tattoos, hair, and your armor and weapons. Son of a bitch. Not even going for boxes. I'm still dying. What a pathetic piece of shit. Oh wow, okay. Well, that's different. Didn't see that coming. Just a heads up, the raids can be a pain in the ass. Nah, I don't think so. Because those are my kind of games. Those are the kind of games where it's like, I get really good at, like. So I don't think it's going to be too much trouble. Died at the checkpoint. What's going on here? I was just insta dying at the checkpoint. What is that? If I press backwards, I instantly die. Deaths. The bridge falls.
I'm vengeance.
Oh, son of a bitch. I'm vengeance. Bruce, man, this is your vengeance. This fucking game. Fuck you. Yeah, that's a checkpoint. Why did it not register before? Or do you only get it if you suck? And then it gives you another checkpoint. I can see that. Only if you suck. Ah, shit! Only if you suck. Son of a bitch. Yeah. It also gives you an Aka Aka mask sometimes too if you super suck. Well, luckily I haven't gotten that bad yet. I haven't gotten to that point. Oh my god. Son of a bitch! Well, I got my first Aku Aku mask. That's not a good sign. I'm at like 30 deaths on this level, at least, at this point. And I'm not even trying to go for boxes, like, I'm just trying to finish it. Gotten that bad yet, and then all right, lo and behold, look what I got. Just run through those. So how would you even do this in a time trial? Oh, you fuck you. Like this, like how do you wall run and spin? I guess it's just like that. Spin while you're on your, okay. Yep, I guess it's just like that. Okay, this is... seven deaths on this one level. Ah! Like, I need two masks just to make it through this. This bit is pretty hard. The only reason it's not too bad in Time Trials Deathless is if you don't get hit prior to this, you get infinite invisibility for having three masks and just go through it. I was like sitting here thinking, like, how is this even done? Oh, like right now I have three masks, so. Yeah, I don't, yeah, that, I only got through it because I had invincibility. All right, boss fight!
Oh, good! You've arrived! And now for your reward! Just stay put while I test this.
Time to throw some hands.
Hold still!
Oh. Alright, well, it's to death, okay.
Science! Not the face! I just need to know if this is lethal! Fly, my gelatinous puppets! Fiddlesticks! Enjoy your trip! This one has extra botulinum! Ooze your way to victory! No! Why? Why don't people take me seriously?
Oh! What's different? Oh, and I walk right off the fucking edge. Hey! At least a checkpoint to you, yeah. Okay, stay away from while he's doing this shit. Yeah, what hit me? Okay, clearly I can't spin him. So how do I do damage to him? How do I do damage to him? Oh, super spin! Oh, I think I got it. I think I got it. All right. Okay.
Alright, alright. Also helpful for evading attacks. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Boom! Do we have bombs now? Can we throw bombs? That would be wonderful. So what did he just... Inverted mode unlocked. Completed levels in Imperial's backwards brain scrambling pump a berry fueled inverted mode. Also more gems to collect. Is that like a flip mode? The classic crash skin has been unlocked. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it there for tonight. But before we go, Sally said that I should play the last heart song. So, let's go ahead and listen to that while we Sally, here you go. Here's Magic Man. Is it gonna work? You do need to get all the gems, but you don't need to do deathless or time trials.
Never in my life thought I would beat through a tornado.
We have a YouTube commercial.
Station. I couldn't ask for a better agent, for a better company, in a disaster where you have no idea where to start.
For service you can count on, call 866-COUNTRY.
Let's put it over here. Let's do add existing. Don't add music. And then we're going to turn lo-fi off. All right. Sally, Magic Man, here you go. Our last heart song. Callie, thank you for the help, by the way.
you have no idea, like, how hard, like, Crash is for me to do. Like, any kind of, and it's not even Crash, like, any kind of platforming game. You can't call yourself a classic rock fan if you don't like Heart. I'm sorry, Barracuda goes hard. Here's the Death Note link. Okay. Thrones. maybe we could do, if people are interested, we could, we can stream Game of Thrones in Discord and we'll do a little watch party for it if anybody's interested. Because that'll be really easy to do, I think. Yeah, we could definitely do that. That shouldn't be too hard. And then Monday we'll pick Crash back up. Stop playing for a bit, but I'm getting back into it. Anyone can see the plat. Just a matter of how much suffering you're down until into probably. Fuck yeah, I'm interested. Alright, well, Astrid, yeah. I'm moving my Sunday stream from the normal time to earlier in the day just so I can watch Game of Thrones when it comes out. And if it's something that people want to do, I'll have to do it in Discord because I can't do it on stream. But we can do, I'm pretty, it's very easily, we could do the live stream to Discord if anybody doesn't have HBO, and we can watch it all on Discord, watch House of Dragon. The hurdle there is going to be convincing Sally to come downstairs to watch it with our Dolby Atmos. But yeah, we could totally do that. We could totally do that. I'll talk to her about it later. Yeah, I don't think that'll be a problem. Anyway, let's raid out. Oh, actually, you don't have to continue this. We don't want anybody's money here, but thank you. I get so lost sometimes. All right, let's see. Who do we have? Super beefy. Nex is on. Lazy Boy is on. Keyline Pixie's on. Let's actually see what these people are playing. And I don't like how my raid doesn't show me other than the top five people. Yeah, fuck it. We can raid Super Beefy. Super Beefy's playing Hades. All right, guys. I'll see y'all Friday.